Father, I love her. I love her very much.
Young lady, you don't fool me one bit.
I'm not trying to, but I bet I could, though.
No, you might convince this jackass that you love him, but you'll never convince me.
I do love him.
Have you got the nerve to stand there and expect me to believe that you don't want to marry my son for his money?
It's true.
Then what do you want to marry him for?
I want to marry him for your money.
There. Oh, Lorelai.
Don't you see that's why we have to have his consent, silly?
You admit that all you're after is money.
No, I don't. Don't you know that a man being rich is like a girl being pretty? You might not marry a girl just because she's pretty. But my goodness, doesn't it help? And if you had a daughter, wouldn't you rather she didn't marry a poor man? You'd want her to have the most wonderful things in the world and to be very happy. Well, why is it wrong for me to want those things?
They told me you were stupid.
I can be smart when it's important.